So here we are, in Outlast. Guess we need to survive. These kind of weird vehicles have your psychiatric hospital. Of course. Going through the front door will be too easy. Ever seen the I think it was like early or well mid to late 90s remake of House on Haunted Hill? Yeah, that's getting that kind of vibe off this. Bet I'm gonna have to go up there. Yeah. You can go behind you while you're running. That's gonna be good for some scary chases. Jesus Christ. Slam it, why don't you? What the fuck? No TV makes that noise! Oh my god! Okay, so manager power a little bit, get some extra batteries here and there. Good sound work so far. Like something less than pleasant happened here. Blood Dream? What? Yeah. I probably don't want to be what's be in there with that anyway. I wish there was a more silent way to close doors. That's horrible. Jesus. That was a little scary. Right? That dude no longer has a head. Jeez.
They killed us! They got out! The variants! You can't fight them! You have to hide! You can unlock the main doors from security control! You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place!
All right. Shit, I did not mean to do that. Fuck.
Little fake.
Oh shit! Oh my god.
And who are you then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Claim the go. Alive. What's that? That's just a hand in the toilet. And a head. Oh, no shortage of body parts around here. Door.